On communism. Go for that. Lovely. So one of the things I want to do right now is to check on Germany. How's Germany doing? Reinforce the Rhineland over here. Full liquidization. That's cool. Excellent. Go. 8.3%. That's all right. How many divisions in Mexico got, like? Probably the same as me. 1, 3, 5, 8, 11, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. So they got 28, basically. Still useless. Oh, hello. What's this? Pact of Rome. It's new, isn't it? Well, I've seen it before, but I mean, it's just... Oh, shit. Starting, folks. I hope they actually release a secret weapons, you know, like the Wunder Waffe expansion. Germany. Like, you build, like, America bombers and shit. That'd be just mint. Super tanks, everything. UFOs. Secret weapons or whatever. Mint. Right. Who are they headed by? All right, so they're fighting, oh shit. Germany's fighting the Pact of Rome. That is new. Didn't know what Austria was in it and all that. Have you not changed yet? Jesus, come on. Where are we going? Right. In the Navy, you can do other things in the Navy. I don't want to do your decision, man. Oh, what? Excellent. There we go. Yeah, I changed the flag as well, so it's different. My God, seriously? Not going well for them, is it? Not one bit. Orders. Factories, can I get more factories? Yes. Right, how many's died so far? 36,000, 403,000. Okay. Germany's definitely winning. No, we'll just look at the, we'll just watch the death counter as our country's building. Should provide some mild entertainment. 603,000, 609,000. France is at war with Germany now, is it? Jesus. And Britain. My God. And Italy's just lost a shit ton of forces. Oh no. We'll do in a minute. Don't get that together. What the hell happened to Adolf Hitler? That's weird. Never knew Heinrich Himmler could be the leader of the German Reich. Oh shit, and actually, can I get some of this yet? Yes, can. Okay, they're losing a lot more men now. That's his claim on Yugoslav territory. Right. Machine tools, don't ever do. So Germany's losing slowly. That's not that bad, actually, is it? I just got like this front line to maintain. Oh no, sorry, they got like. Is this. Yugoslavia joined the Axis. Ew. So they got like this to maintain. Yugoslavia getting eaten up alive. Poor sods. Never had it coming, did they? New artillery, we'll get that. Whatever do. Factory production. At least the green cattle bars down there's a bit better. Attention. Do anything over here yet? Nah. Not a thing. Let's go for motorized, mobile infantry. don't think Germany can win. They lost a hell of a lot the other side, though. Well, screw you. Got me on that and build me on. I've just realised, since I need war tension to be high to actually do shit, what happens if Germany loses and the Soviet Union never wants to do war? I'll be actually fucked. I won't be able to ever declare war on people. See, justify war, what needs to be at 100%, currently 24%. Need war support. Okay, can do that. I need world tension again. Fourth Reich's gone, is it? I'll not have that. Rebuild the NSDAP. I'll try to at least. Is there any more wars? Like, no. There's a... Oh shit. Oh, there we go. Greece joined the Allies. Idiots. Italy is a total idiot. Definitely. By far. So Germany was at war with the Allies and the Italians. That didn't work out well for them, as you can see. And there's Rome gone. Goodbye, Rome. There's no fascism at all in the thingy ding now. The German Republic. You know why there's loads of deaths of the German Republic? It's because they're trying to get vengeance, even though they're democratic now. Yeah, for vengeance! That was my attempt at a terrible German accent right there.